The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet has today decided to award the 2018 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to James P. Addison and Tasco Onjo for their discovery of cancer therapy by inhibition of negative immune regulation.
马拉松运动的过程当中都会看到这样的场景，很多选手为了补充水。